I think the relationship, as far as I'm concerned, is a trust-based relationship, and I think that's very important for partners. I think that other relationships tend to be vendor-customer, whereas a partnership, I think, has to have a mutual trust element in it, and that's what I have found with Cybage in my 3+ years in DealerTrack. I think that from the technology breadth that a company like Cybage has, we can't hope normally to have the same depth of technology and breadth. We may be strong in particular areas or particular verticals, but I think what having a partnership with Cybage does is allow us to stretch beyond that into other areas that we may not have focus and depth in. I think that from the technology point of view, I think that gives us big benefits. I think from a delivery management point of view, I see that continually improving. I think that as relationships are founded between the DealerTrack team members and their counterparts in Cybage, I think that process improves. And I think that my experience with the Cybage providers is that they go out of their way to establish those relationships so that the delivery can be understood by all parties. And I think that collectively we're getting much better at defining what needs to be done and much better at delivering against that definition. I think the quality of deliverables is very high at the moment. I think in the early stages of the relationship, we had some difficulties, but I think they were more definitional than delivery problems. And I think, as I said previously, that those relationships and the understandings have meant that we now have a much tighter relationship between the definition of what's required, the understanding of what's required, and the execution against that. I think that even though one of the benefits of partnering is theoretically that you can turn on and off the tap, I don't think that we do that extensively, and I think that where we do have to make changes or where we do have to pivot in other directions, I find Cybage very willing and very supportive in our attempts to do that. I think what impresses me a lot is that the engagement of the teams in not only doing the job that they're supposed to be doing and have agreed to do, but looking for ways always to improve that. I'm particularly impressed by the investment of people in the success of DealerTrack by identifying new ways of doing things, by identifying supplementary products that would actually help us do our job better, by thinking beyond and above the actual requirement itself. And I think that's a very, very impressive characteristic.